Hello everyone, my name is Sheetal Chaudhary and I am from Kurukshetra, Haryana. I did my graduation from Kurukshetra University, my diploma from Punjab University, Chandigarh, and master's from Kurukshetra University itself. After completing my master's, I gave NTNET exam and I qualified the exam too. But I wanted to pursue PhD from abroad, but I don't know the exact procedure for that. So one day I was scrolling through various universities which provide PhD program for international students, I came across an interview which was conducted by Dr. Narendra Parmar sir with a student who was going to US for PhD. And after that, I contacted Dr. Narendra Parmar sir through his online platform, which is Let's Do GRE. And within 20 to 25 minutes of that contact, sir provided me with the whole information which is required for PhD program from abroad before the exam and after the exam. So I started my preparations for the exam through material which was provided to me by Dr. Narendra Parmar sir itself. And I had a limited time for preparation and I had to score good band score. So sir provided me with various tips and tricks. And through his guidance, I scored an overall band score of 7. And listening, I scored 6.5. And reading, I scored 7.5. For writing, I got 6.5. And for speaking, I got 7.5. And I would like to give the whole credit to Dr. Narendra Parmar sir, because in between, when I used to feel low, I contacted sir, and despite having his busy schedule, he always provided me with some tips and tricks. Like for speaking, I should practice in front of mirror because that will enhance my confidence. For reading, sir suggested that I should read some novels and newspapers on daily basis. And for that, I also started practicing various sessions for reading, like one in morning, one in afternoon, and one in evening. For speaking, as I told, I practiced in front of mirror. For listening, I used to practice 2 to 3 sessions on regular basis from YouTube. And for writing, sir provided me with templates for various type of questions. And because of that guidance and mentorship provided to me by sir, I was able to crack the exam with a band score of 7. So thank you sir for providing me your precious mentorship and guidance. I would like to give the whole credit to you for this score. Thank you, sir.